Well, the unfortunate news that has been coming in from Ladakh, let's break that story for our viewers with Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh has sending out his messages of condolences. He goes on to say that deeply saddened at the loss of lives of five of our brave Indian Army soldiers in an unfortunate accident while getting the tank across a river in Ladakh. This is his statement. And he also goes on to say that we will never forget the exemplary service of our gallant soldiers to the nation. My heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families. The nation stands firm with them during this hour of grief. Let me go across to Sahil as well, joining us live right now. Sahil, if you can help us understand what this incident had happened in Ladakh, which led to the loss of lives of our brave jawans.
Well, in fact, this incident took place in Leh, near the line of actual control. This T-72 tank was part of the exercise, and early morning today at around 3 a.m., what we are picking from the defense sources, this tank met with an accident while it was crossing a river. This tank was coming to Tangsi area of there in Leh, which is close to line of actual control. Now, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, of course, confirming death of five army jawans. These army jawans were crew members of this T-72 tank. Immediately after that incident, we had, in fact, defense sources suggesting and telling us that a rescue operation was initiated. All dead bodies of all five soldiers have been recovered. A police party is also on the spot. And in fact, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh now paying tributes to all these five soldiers who laid down their lives and lost their lives due to this accident. We are also picking up from the sources that it was because of the water level that has increased in this particular river, which in fact this T-72 tank was crossing. As of now, the official statement from the Indian Army is expected soon. A detailed statement will be issued. But yes, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh confirmed the death of five Indian Army jawans in this particular accident that took place early morning today in Tangsi area, in fact, in an area called Mandir Mohar, which is close to Tangsi. And this particular T-72 tank was coming towards the Tangsi and crossing a river while this accident took place. Back to you.
Right. So was there some exercise that was being carried out late in the night? If you can tell us how this incident that reported that led to an increase levels of the river as well, that had this issue that came up when this exercise was being carried out.
Well, the minute details of this accident will be clear once the Indian Army issues a statement. But yes, we are picking up from the sources that this T-72 tank was part of the exercise that was being conducted in the Leh area near the line of actual control. From past many months, we have seen Indian Army conducting multiple level exercises. In fact, this includes exercises with related to these tanks as well. But yes, the minute details of this related to this accident will be clear once the Indian Army issues a press statement. As of now, the Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, who paid tributes to all these five jawans, has of course confirmed the death of five soldiers in this particular accident. This accident, of course, what we are picking up from the sources, this tank met with an accident when it was crossing the river and coming towards the Tangsi area of Leh, which is close to line of actual control. Back to you.
Right. So even when it comes to the tank, along with the soldiers, that was swept away because of flash floods, Sohail?
Yes, this is the information we are getting, that because of the high water level in that particular river, because of the flash flood, the tank was impacted, and the army soldiers who were traveling inside this tank, basically who were the crew members of this tank have in fact lost their lives. As I said, Indian Army is expected to soon release a press statement, detailed press statement, wherein it will be very clearly mentioned that what led to this accident, how in fact what was being done there in the Leh. But yes, we are picking up from the sources that an exercise was being conducted, and this T-72 tank, which was deployed in Ladakh region in 2017, was part of that exercise, and it met with an accident. Five soldiers have lost their lives in this particular accident, and those five army soldiers were basically the crew members of this A-72 tank.
Right, and this exercise that was carried out, unfortunately, let's put up that post again of Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh. Let me also go across to KK Sinha, sir, joining us here on the broadcast. Sir, really unfortunate news that are coming in as far as five of our jawans, unfortunately, sir, have lost their lives. Sir, can you hear me?
Yeah. Good morning and Jai Hind. Let me first start with heartfelt condolence for these five brave hearts and their family member who lost a priceless life for the cause of the motherland. See, this type of incident in operational condition, it happened into the golden old, Goldie area, which is situation in terrain and the conditions, which is absolutely akin to a battlefield. And they were carrying out, this is a rehearsal of crossing, and this is called tank, which submerges in this army personal carriers. They go inside. These are amphibious. They, they float and they go. All of a sudden, there was increase in the water level because of the inflow.
Yes.
And they unfortunately drowned. These are very risky operations because it is done on the face of the enemy and it is an offensive in design. So it is a very, very tricky operation. And hazardous conditions do happen when something all of a sudden happens which is beyond the control of anyone.
Hmm.
Man, machine, command, leadership, it is beyond anyone's control. And people knowingly, they do it because it is life risking. And they do this type of operations because of the cause of the motherland for which they have joined the armed forces.
Right, sir. Well, Major General Sinha, sir, of course, it's unfortunate getting such kind of news, but the confirmation on part of Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh is coming in. Sir, thank you very much for your view, and to you, Sohail, as well, because Raksha Mantri goes on to say that he's deeply saddened at the loss of lives of five of our brave Indian Army soldiers in an unfortunate accident while getting the tank across the river in this exercise that was being carried out in Ladakh. Well, the unfortunate news that has been coming in from Ladakh, let's break that story for our viewers with Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh has sending out his messages of condolences. He goes on to say that deeply saddened at the loss of lives of five of our brave Indian Army soldiers in an unfortunate accident while getting the tank across a river in Ladakh. This is his statement. And he also goes on to say that we will never forget the exemplary service of our gallant soldiers to the nation. My heartfelt condolences to the bereaved families. The nation stands firm with them during this hour of grief. Let me go across to Sahil as well, joining us live right now. Sahil, if you can help us understand what this incident had happened in Ladakh, which led to the loss of lives of our brave jawans.
Well, in fact, this incident took place in Leh, near the line of actual control. This T-72 tank was part of the exercise, and early morning today at around 3 a.m., what we are picking from the defense sources, this tank met with an accident while it was crossing a river. This tank was coming to Tangsi area of there in Leh, which is close to line of actual control. Now, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, of course, confirming death of five army jawans. These army jawans were crew members of this T-72 tank. Immediately after that incident, we had, in fact, defense sources suggesting and telling us that a rescue operation was initiated. All dead bodies of all five soldiers have been recovered. A police party is also on the spot, and in fact, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh now paying tributes to all these five soldiers who laid down their lives and lost their lives due to this accident. We are also picking up from the sources that it was because of the water level that has increased in this particular river, which in fact this T-72 tank was crossing. As of now, the official statement from the Indian Army is expected soon. A detailed statement will be issued. But yes, Defense Minister Rajnath Singh confirmed the death of five Indian Army jawans in this particular accident that took place early morning today in Tangsi area. In fact, in an area called Mandir Mohar, which is close to Tangsi, and this particular T-72 tank was coming towards the Tangsi and crossing a river while this accident took place.